So I know you from The Wire, first and foremost. How many people remember that you were in the film The Spice Girls?
What a movie, eh?
What a movie,
wow,
yeah. I mean, and that was...
One you of were my in, high points,
You were in
one.
Spice Girls 1 before all the sequels.
Yeah, there wasn't one, was there? No. Now, they ought to do one, yeah. Spice World 2.
Did you... Be... So what was it like meeting the Spice Girls
well, it
for
was
the first
a disaster.
Time?
It was a disaster, because I did it because I wanted to meet them. Because I don't know why. And because I was only 12 and female at the time. But I'd been on this quite heavy weekend in Ibiza to a wedding, and I think it was a four-day occasion. And I was in there the next day, and being the professional I am, I passed out on a sofa, and I woke up in the middle of a script meeting surrounded by all the Spice Girls who were looking at me going, who's it? An idiot.
I think waking up surrounded by the Spice Girls might be the most terrifying thing that could ever happen.
Yeah, or yes, a dream gone wrong, yeah.
Well, if they do make a sequel, I'm sure you'll be their
do
first
you think?
Call. I really think so.
Me and Meatloaf.
Exactly.
That'd be great.
Thank you so much for being here. Such a
Thanks,
fan.
Sir. Cheers.
God bless everybody.